next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.
Maybe a little bit of a pride thing when you get to Cotton Key. That's got to be the hottest spot in the whole race, and you don't want to mess up.
Our strategy is basically keep our energy up through the whole race so that we can finish.
When they capture their prey, they pull it down and then bite at the neck to paralyze their prey.
That's next time on Texas Parks and Wildlife.